Well, this question was posed by Miss Wilmina Lee from Taylor's University. Yeah? Okay, kalau nama publisher boleh ke letak sebagai abbreviation PUB dalam tag 264? Okay. Now, di sini we're talking about abbreviation. Yeah, it is a bit different daripada ACR. So, we got to look at the answer here where we have for transcribed element, use only those abbreviation found in the sources of information for the element. So, kalau misalnya PUB is written for publication in the appendix, abbreviation appendix, yes, you may do so. Yeah, for the transcribed element that you want, the one that you are going to transcribe. If supplying all or part of a transcribed element, generally do not abbreviate words, but in actual fact, is that if it's not found in the appendix, then you will have to put the full term. Okay? So, meaning that appendix B tidak mempunyai singkatan untuk PUB. We have look at that. So, meaning that you should not put the publication PUB for this one. That means you should not abbreviate. However, if you find that in the resource it is already it is abbreviated, yes, you will have to follow. In this case, you do not put in the full the abbreviation. You do not fill the abbreviation. If it stated in the resource that it is abbreviated, the publisher is abbreviated PUB, yeah? Then that means you can follow that. Yeah? So, looking at this, the B appendix, P abbreviation and symbol, this appendix provides instructions on the use of abbreviations when recording specified elements and on using symbol instead of abbreviations when appropriate. It includes list of abbreviations in English and a selected number of other languages. Now, we look at B1, a general guideline. Now, this is from the Library of Congress near policy, PCC policy. Use the abbreviation and symbol listed in B7 to B11 as instructed at B2RDA. Yeah? Now, of course, there is an alternative. When recording the attributes of a manifestation or item, follow appropriate international standard on the use of abbreviation of symbols for units of measurement. However, the agency creating the data can choose to establish in-house guidelines for abbreviations or symbol for units of measurement, or choose a published style manual as its preferred guide. Yeah? When this occurs, use those guidelines or that style manual instead of Appendix B. So, they have given you the permission to use that. If you decide to establish your own in-house guidelines, you may do so. Yeah, in that, depending, you can use the guidelines and that style manual. However, as I said, when it is not there, the abbreviation is not there in the list, that means you cannot abbreviate it. But if it's stated in the resource that the words are abbreviated, then you may use it as such. You take what you see. Yeah? Okay?